Anthony Patrick, linebacker.
That ain't got nothing to do with talent. That just got everything to do with effort. And nothing else. All I ever knew, because I wasn't a number one recruit, I wasn't a number one linebacker, I wasn't even an immediate guy. All I ever knew was effort would get me seen on tape. Effort will get me noticed to get to the league. Effort would one day take care of my mom and my kids. Effort, which is between you and you. Nobody else can give you effort. Effort is with inside, man.
They're like, man, if it has to be done, that is the way you do it. You're not doing it in such a way to when you do it, they're like, hey, you want to see how it's done? Let me turn on the tape so you can see this cat and see how he's coming every single day. Not inconsistency, right? Like, I was one, I didn't care about talent, right? I didn't care about skill set, right? Because I understood talent and skill set might betray you along the journey if they don't have a consistency of mindset and they don't have a certain level of fortitude in every fiber of their being. At a certain point, you can have a cat that's talented or you can have a cat that has character and you know what he's bringing to the table every single day, right? You got cats that's talented that tap out. Like, anybody can go one or two down, right? Anybody can go three down. But it's very seldom that you find a cat when he's standing in that tunnel till his four zeros on that clock, he's gonna give you everything. That's a man to me, right? Most cats, little boys, right? They get what they want. I tell my son all the time, I'm like, Ink, it's a big difference between a hard worker and somebody that works hard, right? Most cats are somebody that works hard. If the situation and the circumstances is what they want it to be, they're going to come out and they're going to act accordingly and they're going to give you everything they got. But a hard worker, regardless of situation, regardless of circumstance, regardless of what happened, I'm going to show up and I'm going to give everything I got to it because I'm working for something that's totally different. Right? The question becomes this. Can you be committed to the process of what you're doing without being emotionally attached to the results of what you're doing? Can you be committed to the process of what you're doing without being emotionally attached to the results of what you're doing? In other words, if you don't get what you thought you was going to get, will you still be the same individual? If the situation don't turn out the way you thought it would turn out, will you still be the same individual? The quote says it. You judge the character of a man not by where he stands in times of comfort and convenience. You judge the character of a man by where he stands in times of challenge and controversy.